We like you have had to experience delays, but as long as we can still complete our tasks as planned, it does not cause us much concern. We can easily adjust to the different situations we confront, but for you it means more frustration because we cannot necessarily give you anything other than the bare details of what is happening. Viewing your activities, we see so many groups grasping the mantle of freedom and doing good work that is speeding up the inevitable end of the last cabal. We shall be there to give them the final push into oblivion, so that they will no longer pose a threat to you or us. That will be the signal for us to go speeding ahead with our mission. With the best will in the world, the collapse of the economy is imminent and cannot be avoided. What you are seeing is the last desperate attempts of the Dark Ones to hang on to what they still have, but their power is dwindling very quickly. Some governments that we have contacted are alive to the changes and ready to cooperate, whilst others are reluctant and try to maintain the old system. The truth is, no matter what they do to prevent it, the changes are coming and they will be unable to avoid having to take part. It does not matter what political persuasion is involved, like every other country, they will have no alternative but to change. The solutions that we offer to overcome your problems are the only answers that will enable a fairly quick result. They will keep the inconvenience to you down to a minimum, and understanding the necessity for them will ensure the plans are well supported. The changes will draw people much more together, and with the cessation of wars will bring a wonderful peace to the earth. That will also help create trust between the different countries, and the barriers that exist between some of them will come down. Once you get that degree of cooperation, the remaining changes will fall into place very quickly. The arms industry and all other aspects of military forces will be dismantled, but in time the peace force will replace them that will act purely for defensive reasons. At present, the military and their bases around the world pose threats that can incite war, and that also will change. In the future, no country will have foreign troops on their soil, and people will be left in no doubt that peace is going to be permanent and upheld by us. So as you can see, the plans for your freedom and return of your sovereignty are well in hand. It means that you have no need to be worried about threats of war. It will not be allowed, and we have made it quite clear that nuclear weapons are not to be used, and we will enforce that order. The way to ascension grows bigger and is attracting even more souls, who have found the trust and belief in what we and our allies are working for. Simply out, dear ones, there is no other way, and believe us that all of the issues concerning your ascension have been thoroughly discussed, and until we have reached the optimum conclusion, we are doing what is best for everyone without infringing people's free will to move on to different paths if that is their choice. It had never been our brief to impose our views upon you, but to ensure that those wishing to ascend have every opportunity to do so. The changes are what you have sought but have been denied by the Illuminati to prevent your upliftment. So acceptance of them seems quite natural, as they was already planned as part of your life experience. Few souls can recall their life plan, and indeed it is best that you deal with your challenges as they come up, as otherwise you try to preempt them and alter the outcome. Sometimes you take clairvoyant given readings that explain situations to you, and that kind of help is permissible, but the final decision and action taken is totally up to you. In the same way, no one else can take on your karma, but some souls will by arrangement work with you to help you. Some souls will find it hard to believe that they volunteered to experience in duality. Yet each and every one of you did so, knowing that you would be speeding up your own evolution and adding to the pool of knowledge. Subconsciously, all of this is known to you, together with the promise from those on high who have closely followed your progress for millennia of time, to assist you. They serve God and also serve you and carry out the plan for your ascension. The word has been given that under no circumstances will the Dark Ones be allowed to succeed in preventing your ascension, and that is why you should seize this marvelous opportunity to ascend together with Mother Earth. There are some difficult times ahead, but you will survive them, and the outcome will see you rising even higher into the light. Time flies by and the changes draw nearer than ever, and without anyone making predictions, it is quite clear that the end times are about to take off. Can you believe that the millennium was 13 years ago? And when you look back at your progress, it is particularly evident where your consciousness levels are concerned. The energy of light and love has spread like a forest fire, and the phoenix of its higher expression is about to rise again from the ashes. It has the power to transmute all of the lower energies that shall no longer exist at the new level you are moving into. The apparent lack of activity does not mean that very little is happening, when in fact we are becoming busier than ever, putting down attempts to stall progress. The dark ones are masters at stirring up trouble, but we know their intentions and keep them very much in check. They do not take the initiative every time, and we can anticipate their moves and stop them achieving the results they seek, and it is sapping their morale, which is already at a low point. Their game is up, and their time is up, and they would do well to withdraw and allow the game to be played out as planned. However, they remain obstinate to try and put off their inevitable destiny and attention that calls for them to answer for their crimes against humanity. I am SaLuSa from Sirius, and can't tell you that the Galactic Federation of Light has never been on a greater alert than now, and is ready to jump into action. A few weeks in your time is just but seconds as we experience time, so the end time seems upon us already, and for you it is also speeding up. Thank you, SaLuSa. Mike Kinsey.